Stranger Things is almost at an end as creators Matt and Ross Duffer have confirmed that Season 5 will be the show's last. The Netflix juggernaut released Volume 2 of its fourth season on Friday, July 1st, bringing its most exciting chapter to a dramatic conclusion. But fans are no doubt wondering when the show will return for its fifth and final season, so here's everything that we know so far. In February 2022, the Duffer brothers shared a letter with fans explaining that the story arc they had in mind for 11, Millie Bobby Brown, and her friends was too long for just 4 seasons, so they had extended it to 5. They wrote, "7 years ago we planned out the complete story arc for Stranger Things. At the time we predicted this story would last 4 to 5 seasons. It proved too large to tell in 4, but, as you'll soon see for yourselves, we are now hurtling toward our finale. Season 4 will be the penultimate season, and Season 5 will be the last. While they confirmed Stranger Things would come to an end, the Duffer brothers added that there were many more exciting stories to tell within the show's universe, though they didn't clarify if that meant a spin-off show was in the works. Originally, the Duffer brothers intended to film Season 5 straight after Season 4 so that the story had one consecutive narrative, but because of the COVID-19 pandemic they had to change this initial plan.